Clay is definitely my first love, and it's a material that I continue to work with all the time.